birds and the bees.
Electromagnetic field, including electromagnetic radiation such as the lights and radio waves, and the force carrier for the electromagnetic force. So therefore, photons are massless, so they always move at what? That's right, the speed of light in vacuum.
Which is 3.16 times 10 to the 8th. I don't know, that's it.
It's 29979. 2458 meters per second.
All right,
Sapnap. Yes,
guide me. Sapnap.